Welcome back. Ready to explore the future of AI? We're counting down the top 5 image-to-video tools that can turn still images into eye-popping animations. Technology that's so good it might even give animators a run for their money. From Sora to other innovative AI platforms, we're showcasing the coolest tools you can start using right now. Let's jump in. Today, we're diving into the world of AI with the top 5 image-to-video tools that are transforming still images into dynamic animations. Let's get started. Number 5. Sora AI. Sora AI is a cutting-edge text-to-video tool from OpenAI, the creators of ChatGPT. It can generate photorealistic moving images from natural language text prompts. It even supports multiple characters, complex backgrounds, and realistic movements in videos that can last up to a minute. You can also create multiple shots in one video while maintaining consistency in character and visual style. It's like a storytelling toolbox for AI. Sora isn't available to the public yet, as OpenAI is rolling it out cautiously with a limited red team to tackle issues like disinformation and bias. They've also got visual artists, designers, and filmmakers on board to provide feedback. When it's ready for prime time, it's going to be a game changer. Number 4. Runway ML. Runway ML is a versatile and user-friendly AI platform for creatives. It offers tools for automation and augmentation, making it easier to generate realistic backgrounds for videos. What stands out is its commitment to innovation and research, with features designed to streamline creative workflows. Runway ML has a free tier, so you can try it out without breaking the bank. The downside? The quality of the videos isn't quite on par with what Sora can do. But for ease of use and flexibility, Runway ML is a solid option. Number 3, Pika Labs. Pika Labs has a lot going for it. It's user-friendly, versatile, and free to use. The community aspect adds a collaborative feel, and it's great for those new to AI video tools. On the flip side, there's a bit of a learning curve, and the quality of the output can vary. Plus, you'll need to use Discord to access it, which might not be everyone's cup of tea. Number 2, Kria AI. Kria AI is known for its speed and versatility. It encodes prompts quickly, and you get to see your edits in real time. There are tons of backgrounds to choose from, which makes it great for creative projects. However, the images can sometimes look unrealistic, especially when it comes to people, and the free version generates watermarked images. It's also a bit tricky to master at first. Number 1, Leonardo AI. Leonardo AI's new image-to-video feature lets you transform static images into dynamic videos with lifelike motion. It's super easy to use. Just pick an image, click Image to Motion, and watch the magic happen. You can tweak the motion strength and visibility to get it just right. However, there's a token-based system that might limit your creativity, and you might notice some minor glitches in the animations. Even so, Leonardo AI is a top choice for its simplicity and impressive results. Plus, it's continuously evolving, with plans for even more advanced features in the future. That's our list of the top 5 image-to-video AI tools. Which one are you most excited about? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.